got locked down. And so the world changed at that moment. Up until then, we were able to leave the base periodically, go out into the world, if you will. When September 11th happened, we were no longer allowed to leave the base. We started doing patrols in the evenings. As time's gone on, I realized that I may not change the world, but I can try and change things for the better for the people who work with and for me. And so if I change one person's world, even for a moment, I get satisfaction out of that.
It was the oddest thing that I've ever seen in my life. And it was very large, and my mother and I both saw it, and then it was gone. And that was it.
So when we got married, I had my dog Tassie, which is a Sheltie, and I had just told him, you know, you don't accept her, you don't get me. I mean, that's just the way it is. You know, she's my kid. And I knew that it was gonna be okay when he said, I don't have a problem with that, and he ate a dog biscuit.
People say you have never talked. What is that? You're supposed to be able to handle these things. I'm an adult. But you know what? I don't feel like an adult. What's the difference? I still feel the same as I always did.